Slafkovsky shoots, score! JURAJ SLAFKOVSKY, 0.7 seconds left, and Montreal has tied it up at 2.
Well, it's one of those games that it's got to be frustrating for the Panthers because you outplay the team the whole period, you get the one goal lead, and then in the last minute, they get a couple of chances. And then with less than 4 seconds left, they win the draw. Suzuki wins it back. And Slafkovsky lets it go and ends up scoring glove side to tie this game at 2. And